JEA meter specialist Natasha Jackson should have Caring as her middle name. When she noticed more low-income senior citizens on a January cut list than she'd ever seen before, she appealed to her bosses to do something about it.
It's hard cutting off people that you know that have paid the way that's on a fixed income, but because their light bill for, you know, their home are not insulated right, plumbing is bad, so their bills kind of like, especially in winter months, goes up, and by them being on a fixed income, they can't make that extra payment.
About that time, customer care consultant Mary West got a call from a local agency asking if JEA would serve as an outreach center for seniors seeking help with their utility bills. And this was the result, the first ever Senior Day at JEA. It's a partnership between JEA, United Way, and the Northeast Florida Community Action Agency. Low-income seniors made an appointment through United Way to come to JEA's customer care lobby to apply for federal aid and to help pay their JEA bill.
Because the first Senior Day was so successful, we held a second one not long after. Between the two events, 55 seniors received nearly $21,000 in federal aid. So our being able to wrap our arms around our customers that are having trouble paying their bills is what matters most to us.
JEA plans to grow this partnership going forward, which means because of Natasha Jackson and Mary West, more low-income seniors will stay warm in the winter and cool in the summer than ever before.